Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com, and the winter season of 2011-12, Tyler Rill went 36-4, won his second straight MIAA championship and also independent school championship, and also finished second at the prestigious National Prep Tournament. And for that, Tyler Rill is our upperweight Wrestler of the Year by VarsitySportsNetwork.com. And Tyler, just talk about another successful season for your final one here at Mount St. Joseph.
It was great. I'm happy with the way I finished out this year. Just kept working hard throughout the season. My wrestling partner, Dan Hawkins, pushed me this whole year. And all my coaches, I've had a bunch of different coaches over my high school career here at St. Joe. And this year was definitely the best. I loved it, and they helped me out through this whole year. And working hard and didn't give up.
Yeah, well, talk about that. You know, you had a new coach, a lot of coaching changes the last couple of years. I mean, how have you kind of maintained through all the, you know, not the constant turnover, I guess?
It was interesting. I mean, it was very difficult because Coach Salva, I had my freshman year, he was a great coach. And then Coach Triplett my last 2 years, and it was good, and then had a little surprise there at the end of the year, and now Coach Barnaby was actually the person who really kind of got me to come to St. Joe,
mm-hmm.
and when I heard he was the coach this year, I was really excited.
Won the MIAA and the MIS last year as a junior at 160. This year you did it again at 170. How did you improve as a wrestler from last year to this year?
I was on the Maryland national team, and I went out to Fargo this summer, and I feel like that helped me a lot. Just to constantly keep wrestling and not really have off time was a big part. And I think the coaching definitely helped this year too. I learned a lot of new things. I wasn't really the best top wrestler in the world. And this year, I actually beat a lot of kids, turning them on top. So that was a big part.
Right. And talk about finishing second at National Preps. It's the tournament.
Yeah. I mean, my goal was to win. I fell short by 3 points there. Yeah. I tied it up in the third period and tried to get a takedown at the end, but he took me down instead. I'm definitely happy with the way I turned out. Fell a little bit short, but, it felt really good to be in the finals in front of all those people, and it was exciting.
All right, well, your career record is 153-38. What are going to be some of those one or two memorable moments through your 4 years?
Definitely my state titles. I was never a state champion until I got to high school, and that was definitely my most memorable. And I love the St. Joe wrestling team, and just probably all the experiences and traveling around with them would definitely be part of those memories also.
All right, well, 4-year career record, 153-38, 2-time MIAA champ, 2-time Maryland Independent School champ, and also finished second in National Preps. He is Tyler Rowe, representing the Mount St. Joseph Gales, our 2011-12 Varsity Sports Network Upperweight Wrestler of the Year. Congratulations, Tyler.
Thank you.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.